Popping bottles in the ice like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor in my ride. In my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Ladies love my style, at my table getting wild. Get them bottles popping, we get that dripping, that drop out. Now give me two more bottles, cause you know it don't stop.
You got the message, I guess.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
That's great.
Good.
Yeah,
thanks.
What
are
you guys
doing
now?
I don't know.
Get some ice cream.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank
you.
All right. Yeah. Work.
Wrong. Father, we awoke this morning vibrant and alive, not knowing what this day would bring.
Shoddy.
Oh, no, we got this.
Lance, are you all right? Are you all right to drive?
No, dude, we're good. We're good. We got this.
Y'all want to race?
Nah.
One lap around the parking lot.
You can't even beat us. There's no way.
Are you serious?
No way.
One lap.
One lap.
All right, let's go. One lap.
Still 911.
There's been a really bad accident. We need help fast.
Okay, where are you at?
Behind the big football stadium on 360 and Broad.
Okay, how many vehicles were involved?
Three.
Or what kind of vehicles were involved?
There's a green Jeep and a silver sports car and a red Mustang.
Three. Okay, does anybody appear to be injured?
Yeah, they look really hurt.
Okay, Paige, we'll get them out there.
When you feel you're alone, cut off from this cruel world, your instincts telling you to run. Listen to your heart, those angel voices, they'll say to you.
There's been shock and pain and struggle and surprising emotion at how real things are.
When you suffered enough and your spirit is breaking, you're growing desperate from the fight. Remember your love.
Back
up.
Congratulations on that.
Do the glass and give you a big hug and tell you everything's going to be okay, but it's not. What do you have to say for yourself, honey?
We pray tonight, Father, for wisdom and for strength. Wisdom in our choices, strength in others' choices. Never, ever go to bed angry without communicating that we love someone. In the name of Jesus Christ, who shows us how to be human, we pray. Amen.